Hi everyone, it's Ken LaRue from the Shotgun Team, and here's my tip for the day in our 30 Tips for 30 Days. We're going to focus on some of the UI elements that are available to you inside of RV. There's a whole series of different icons we see along the bottom to control the UI. The first button is for our Session Manager. So if I click on this, you'll see the Session Manager is now available to us, and we can access all this information along the left-hand side. Clicking on that button again will hide the Session Manager. Or I can use the hotkey of the X key, which allows me to hide and show the Session Manager. Next is the Annotation Tools. I click on this and now you'll see the Annotation Tools come available to me, and I can come in and start to create annotations on each frame. Clicking on that again is going to hide it. The hotkey to show and hide your annotation tools is the F10 key. So hitting the F10 key will allow you to hide and show your annotation tools. The next option is the image info. If I turn that on, now you'll see we get all this information about the current image that we are focused on. Notice that as I start to scrub, the image info is going to change depending upon whatever clip we are focused on or currently playing back. You can use a hotkey of I to hide and show the image info panel. The next option has to do with your networking dialog, if you have your network configured properly. And then the next two options have to do with parts of the timeline. The first one is for your timeline magnifier. If I click on that, you'll see along the top, we now get the timeline magnifier. If I click on that again, I hide it. The hotkey to show that is your F3 key. F3 will allow you to toggle the timeline magnifier on and off. The next button is the timeline toggle. By clicking on this, you can see that the timeline along the bottom is toggled on or off. You can also use the F2 key to toggle your timeline on and off. If you hit the F5 key, you're going to receive the color information. You can pick this up and move this around, and you'll see that the color information is going to change, obviously depending upon what pixel you are over. I'll hit F5 once again to hide that. All these tools are available to you from the tool drop-down menu. You can see there's the timeline magnifier, the image info, the color inspector, the info strip. Oh, I didn't mention this one, info strip. If I enable that, you'll see over in the lower corner, I now get an info strip telling me the name of the clip. And the hotkey for that is F7 to hide and show that. And then from the tools menu, you can also choose to show the menu bar. F1 is the hotkey for that. You can turn on the top view toolbar or turn it off from here. There's no hotkey for that right now. You can also go and turn the bottom view toolbar on and off. So those icons that I was just talking about are now gone. I'll turn those back on. So as you can see, you've got lots of options for customizing the UI in RV, for showing parts of the UI, toggling parts on and off, accessing different panels such as the info or the color panel, all through hotkeys or from your different menus along the top. So that's my tip for today and our 30 tips in 30 days.